Invisible Pivot. Cataract surgeons should be familiar with the technique of continuous curvilinear capsular hexes. However, learning to achieve an adequate capsular hexes through the smaller clear corneal incision can be a challenge. The devil is in the details, and the technique is about the concept of pivot. In order to build this concept, we must imagine an invisible pivot point at the center of the clear corneal wound. The capsular forceps should be centered on a fixed pivot point to allow for a wide range of movement inside the eye without rotating the eyeball and causing distortion of the cornea. Practice makes perfect. We can master this pivoting technique with artificial eye models or porcine eyes. The most common reaction of the young surgeon is, "Wow, how come the human eye is so much different compared with in the lab?" The most common mistake made by young surgeons is to perform cataract surgery by moving the instrument in a parallel direction instead of using the pivoting technique. The action can cause movement of the eye, extensive corneal deformation, coupled with striae, and cause mechanical trauma. When we follow the concept of invisible pivot, the edges should not be pushed to avoid distortion, rotation, or injuries. The point is, a true human eye will be rotatable during the operation. How about a rotatable eye model? Now, using a compass, draw 3.5 millimeter circle radius on a ping pong ball. Cut a hole, then polish the edge. The hole should be 7 to 8 millimeters. Using a pin, drill two small holes next to the wound. The distance between the two holes is 2.75 millimeters. Cut the end off of a staple. Bend the staple into a U-shape about 2.75 millimeters wide. Let's try it. Cut a cross into the other side of the ping pong ball. Insert a rubber band into the cross. Put the ping pong ball into the patient interface cone that is used in LASIK. Fix the rubber band with tape, giving it suitable tension. Test the bounding force of the eye model. Then place the eye model in a toothbrush holder. Cut a 1.5 centimeter square from a candy wrapper. This will function as the anterior capsule. Put some tape on the eye model, then cut around the edge of the hole. Take off the tape. Put the candy wrapper on top of the tape. Carefully put the tape back over the hole and insert the U-shaped staple. You can use CCC forceps to perform capsular hexes. Now, you've got your very own rotatable eye model. This freely rotatable eye model not only simulates the movement of the eyeball while receiving force, which cannot be reflected by artificial or porcine eyes. In addition to that, it can also provide an easy, cheap, and repeatable way for young surgeons to practice. After using the rotatable eye model, practice repeatedly. Although the pivot concept is difficult, the young surgeon can finally realize what it means. You can obviously see the difference between with and without pivot concept. Without the pivot concept, any forceful pushing of the forceps within the eye by beginning surgeons would cause the eye to move away from primary gaze. With the pivot concept, we can keep the eye in the primary position while performing CCC. You can obviously see the difference between with and without pivot concept. Compared to a young surgeon, an expert can manipulate a precise CCC without pulling or distorting the patient's eyeball. In fact, the pivoting technique demonstrates excellent maneuverability in not only capsular hexes, but also phaco probes and IA tips. A burst of heat by ultrasonic energy can burn the cornea within seconds. With the pivot concept, during manipulation of the phaco probe, BSS stream can cool down the heat produced by the phaco tips. The concept of invisible pivot is critical to microincision cataract surgery. It can avoid corneal distortion, stabilize the surgical field, and most importantly, achieve a well-centered, optimally sized, and round enough capsular hexis through a smaller incision. In this video, we provide a step-by-step assembly guide for a freely rotatable eye model. Its components are very common. Its price is quite low. And you can definitely do it yourself. With the rotatable eye model and invisible pivot concept, you can practice anywhere. Capsular hexis in microincision cataract surgery won't be the rock in the road ever again. Invisible Pivot.